Welcome guys to my brand new video. Guys, in this video I will tell you 8 leadership skills that every mighty leader have inducted in his life. Guys, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon.
Number 1, communicating skills.
Communicating is very important. Communicating helps you to convey all the plans and vision to your followers. Your followers need the plan and the visions of yours to follow you. If you're not a good speaker, there's a great chance that you're not a good leader. So communicating is very important. Number 2, leading from the front. You need to lead by example. You need to encourage hard work through your own work, so your followers might get motivation from you, and that will make them to follow your footsteps. Number 3, organized plan. You need an organized plan for your vision and goals. It will impart a positive effect on the minds of your followers, and they will think that you are following a specific and defined path. It will also make you aware of the responsibilities you have set before. Number 4, integrity. You need to have a strong relationship with your team. Work as a team with discipline and accomplish your goals collectively. Number 5, creativity. Think out of the box and solve all your difficulties by smart thinking. You know that every dark cloud has a silver lining, so try to get out of the difficult situation. Number 6, adaptability. If the situations are not favoring you, try to adapt yourself. Adapting to the situations always keep you updated and renewed. Number 7, positivity. Empower positivity by being positive. There will come times when you will get tested, but remain positive all the time. Keep your head clear from negative thoughts. Just don't lose hope. Number 8, giving motivation. It is the most important thing. If you want to get most out of your team members, give motivation to them. In this way, they will work harder. These were the 8 points you need to develop in your character to become a future leader. That's all for today. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon if you want more talking videos like this.